tray. Snabaki. Now, I do suppose it goes without saying, even though I will say it, that it is somewhat of an honor. And it's even a little humbling to be in the presence of someone of your caliber. But now, all that aside, we are here for a purpose. What you bring forth on that instrument, what it needs to do is it needs to reach down into the depths of my soul and rip out every excuse. You better hang on to your excuses. That's part of the song. No excuses at all, but you never can complicate it. But you never can complicate it. This is why I have Trey Snabaki doing the theme song for the most epic production known to man. In fact, I love this song so much, I want you to change every single part of it.
Start over.
I change every single part. Change the lyrics, change the music. That's it. Change everything.
My soul was in that song. That's fine.
Wonderful.
Man, Russell.
Trey, oh man, you rock the house, brother. You're just a...
We're kind of busy right now, Russell.
Right, you got a hammer?
Hammer?
Yeah.
Yes, I happen to have one right here.
Okay, thanks. Where'd you get that hammer?
So here's the deal. It would be a cooking show. Now listen, here's the deal. It'd be a cooking show where people make excuses. Come on, you're feeling this. Different desserts, different dishes, different recipes, all shaped around excuses. Like this, listen. Excuse a la mousse.
Excuse a la mousse.
Do you have a hatred for Rave Rondolio? Because if you do not share the love for Rave Rondolio like myself, gentlemen, I'm afraid this production is going to shatter into nothing. My patience is running as thin as my hair. Now let's get back to work. Ferris Edwards. Renowned Pharisee. The spiritual and moral backbone of this epic production. I'm here to be dazzled, my friend. Dazzled. Okay, so I got it. It's no use to make an excuse. I've given you 15 minutes to come up with something, and this is the best you've got. Of course there's no use to make an excuse. I don't need this fluff. You're lucky I'm a Christian. That's all I'm gonna say right now. You know, the danger of trifling with a hyena is this. You get laughed at and eaten at the same time.
No excuses
at all. No. Trey, no! I shouldn't even have to say anything at this point. For you to make the argument that the Confederates would have won the war if they would have ate Wheaties, I'm ashamed of you both. For myself and Rave Rondolio.
No excuses at all.
Yes? Okay, if you're gonna box me in a corner and try to pressure me, I'm just telling you right now I'm gonna flip out. All I desire to see out of you, Ferris, is passion and initiative. No, you do not need me to be getting in the flesh with you.
Oh, don't you threaten me.
And what are you doing for this film, Mr. I'm just walking around doing nothing?
I do not answer to you, Ferris Edwards.
Have you ever heard
of iambic pentameter. I don't eat that stuff. Ferris? Man, I can't do this film. Can't do this production. Because my ankles hurt. Your ankles? What kind of an excuse is that? Something strange here. Billy, Warren, what is the meaning of this?
We're too hungry to help.
Too hungry? There's a dark storm on the horizon. I can feel it.
Trey?
Ben, I'm taking off. Let me guess, it's probably because your ankles hurt or you're too hungry to help? No. Just the way you're running things ain't that cool, brother. Ben, Russell, can I talk to you for just a couple seconds? What do you need? Well, it's about that excuse robot. Oh yes, the excuse robot, of course. You know, speaking of your excuse robot, Ferris gave the same excuse your robot gave earlier, and so did Warren, and so did Billy. What is going on, Russell? Why don't you just let me start at the beginning? Very well. Well, after you left in dramatic fashion earlier, I decided to go gloat about having this excuse robot. While I was doing that, I suddenly started remembering all of the youth camp videos I did in the past, and how much fun I had doing them. And suddenly, I just realized that I got no excuse for not making another youth camp video. But it was at that moment that, for some reason, the excuse robot just shocked me. And I was like, whoa, because when he shocked me, I got a glimpse of the excuse robot's plan. The excuse robot wants to take over the world. He wants to enslave the human race with excuses and make them lazy so they won't do anything. And so then, easy takeover, right? So what do you do with a robot that wants to take over the world in that kind of way?
Well, you hit it with a hammer.
I hit it with a hammer. So I came to you, got the hammer, went back and decided to give the excuse robot the wallop of a lifetime. Only thing is, it just didn't go to plan. So now the excuse robot has grown to about 25 feet tall and is outside, poised to attack the human race. So that's why Billy, Warren, and Ferris are acting the way they're acting.
But if that's the case, why didn't you and I get affected?
Well, I didn't get affected because I was too close to the blast radius, and you didn't get affected, I suppose, because you're pretty good at making excuses already. Wow, that came out of my mouth, didn't it?
Sure, it's fine.
But what about Trey? Well, Snobaki's just cool.
This is true.
I have nothing to say to that. Oh, I know. Other than that, would have made a great video.
Ben, come on.
But of course, if I would have done it, I probably would have made it into a musical.
Ben!
When the world is enslaved.
Ben!
Cause the excuse robot came. No, there's nothing
Ben.
To say, and there's no one to blame. There's no excuses. How did you do that?
Very carefully.
We have to defeat this excuse robot. Or the whole world's gonna be enslaved.
Well, if we're going to do this properly, Russell, we need costumes.
Say no more.
Boom shakalaka.
Yes, and I happen to have my mask right here, as well as my nunchucks. And I got my old trusty bow staff.
Oh, Russell, we may not be able to make a youth camp video, but we can certainly put this excuse robot in his place.
Okay, before we do this, though, I got one question.
And what is that, Russell?
Why do you keep talking like that?
Why not?
Okay, let's go. Excuse robot's going down, man.
Hello? Brother Marvin? Yes.
videos. Brother Marvin, you're breaking up, brother. I can't quite.